it was back in 63 when eating my cooking got the better of me, so I asked this little girl I was going with to be my wife. Well, she said she would, so I said I do. But I'd have said I wouldn't if I'd have just knew how saying I do was gonna screw up all of my life. Well, the first few years weren't all that bad. I'll never forget the good times we had, cause I'm reminded every month when I send her the child support. Well, it wasn't too long till the lust all died, and I'll admit I wasn't too surprised the day I come home and found my suitcase sitting out on the porch. Well, I tried to get in, she changed the lock. Then I found this note taped on the mailbox that said, "Goodbye, Turkey, my attorney will be in touch." So I decided right then and there I was gonna do what's right, give her fair share. But brother, I didn't know her share was gonna be that much. She got the gold mine, I got the share. They split it right down the middle, and then they give her the better half. Well, it all sounds sort of funny, but it hurts too much to laugh. She got the gold mine, I got the share. Now listen, you ain't heard nothing yet. Why, they give her the color television set, then they give her the house, the kids, and both of the cars. See? Well, then they start talking about child support, alimony, and the cost of the court. Didn't take me long to figure out how far in the toilet I was. I'm telling you, they have made a mistake, cause it adds up to more than this cowboy makes. Besides, everything I ever had worth taking, they've already took. While she's living like a queen on alimony, I'm working two shifts, eating bologna, asking myself, why did you just learn how to cook? They give her the gold mine, they give me the share. They said they're splitting it all down the middle, but she got the better half. But it all sounds mighty funny, but it hurts too much to laugh. She got the gold mine, I got the share. It all down the middle, and then to give her the better half. Well, I guess it all sounds funny, but it hurts too much to laugh. She got the gold mine, I got the share. Hey, kid, I got the share. But I don't have to worry about toting a billfold no more. I let my wife tote it. I'm gonna be carrying food stamps. You get it, Judge? I'm gonna be just. That's not funny, huh? Contempt of court.